absolute chaos in Dover this morning. That bad, the police have all gone the opposite side of the road to get down to the port.